do my makeup. If I'd done my makeup, I would have been more handsome. But listen, in the next 3 months, a major door will open for you.
Amen.
Amen.
And it's a prayer that you have been praying about.
Amen.
Because I heard this very clearly. I saw an angel of God open a door and put a parcel through that door. And on the parcel, when I looked, they are written the name Ephia on that parcel. And very clearly. And that person had a ring like that for marriage inside. I said, well, Lord, what is the meaning of this? The Lord told me clearly. He says, I will open the door for marital favor for her.
In the name of Jesus.
And through that door, she, do you believe what I'm saying? She will be celebrated.
Amen.
But the name I heard on that parcel, and I don't know who it was, the name I heard was Ephia. Your name is Ephia. Clap for Jesus.
Amen.
Or if you're clapping, clap. It was written very clearly on it. That was the name that was written on it, on that parcel. I decree over your life, between now and the next 3 months, extraordinary favor shall locate you. If you are glad for her, clap your hands and begin to pray for her. That miracle shall manifest. Lift your voice and pray for her. That miracle shall manifest for her. Talk to Jesus. Talk to Jesus. Talk to Jesus. Talk to Jesus. Man of God, stop and come and let me pray for you.